Hello viewers. Today I'm going to show how to fix accessing localhost and PHP MyAdmin when not opened in browser. Let's see what happened if you start Apache and MySQL in XAMPP. As you can see, localhost not opened properly. Also, if you try to access PHP MyAdmin, this will not work. How to fix this? Follow the following steps. As you can see, we have access to PHP MyAdmin. Thanks for watching.